Hello, is this the office of Mr. Ranvijay Chauhan?
Yes.
Sir, actually I'm calling from the Rhenish Wine Company. We had a deal signed about a photo shoot tomorrow. So is it recorded in your schedule?
Yeah.
So are you ready for the shoots?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so then let me set it up and then we'll start with it. So can you just pick up the glass? Yeah, that's perfect.
I'm sorry, I need to leave. And do you mind having the shoots on some other day?
So like again another date, the company people, they'll get mad at me. Anyway, so if you're saying that you have a problem, we can't help you. Alright, I'll call you up then.
Sure.
Just I'll be going to the new restaurant, so just ask them to keep it like prepared so that, you know, I'll be comfortable there.
Thank you.
Life was never like this. I lost my mom when I was 3. Papa meant everything to me, and I lost even him. We were coming from Patna to Kolkata. Papa wanted to set up his new restaurant business. I was happy, danced all the evening in the compartment. Last thing I ever spoke happily was, "Good night, Papa." I woke up in the middle of the night to find everything burning around me. Couldn't find Papa. I shouted. Next day, rescue operations stood me here in a completely different world. I had no family, no one to talk to.
Should have stayed. World of signs.
हादसे में अब तक 6 लोगों की जान जा चुकी है और 50 से ज्यादा लोग घायल हो चुके हैं. घायलों की संख्या और भी बढ़ने की आशंका है. हादसा इतना भयानक था कि कुछ डिब्बे एक के ऊपर एक चढ़ गए. हादसे के कारणों का अभी तक खुलासा नहीं हो पाया है, लेकिन हादसे की वजह तेज रफ्तार मानी जा रही है.
For the first time, you offered me food, sir. All I want to say is, thank you. Don't mind. But sir, I see my father in you. made you comfortable at home. But Papa, I've never seen so well decorated places.
Aren't our house decorated?
But
it's just your home.
I'm not used to it.
It's fine. It's fine. It's absolutely fine.
What brings you here?
Father, I'm here to get myself admitted since I had placed an application before you some days ago. Father, will come there to touch your face.
So, Kanishq, will you be able to discipline your son? Because you yourself was. I know what you were mimicking teachers. I hope you'll be able to instill good values in him.
Yes, Father. I'll make sure that my son does not do all that naughtiness which I did earlier in school and made you. I troubled you a lot.
Yeah, hope so. It will be a good one. Okay, please be seated.
Thank you,
Father. You stand here. What's your name?
Father, my name is Nikhil Sharma.
Okay, where are you studying? Which school?
Father, actually, the days that went by, we met with a tragedy. Actually, my entire family met with a tragedy. So we had a dark past and we want to begin with a bright future ahead. And that is the reason I'm here with my son, in order to get him admitted under you, the man under him, under whom I am what I am today.
And he has to really work hard because the pressure is
not
good. You know what we expect from his boys.
Yes, Father.
From the students and you being the past people of this school. You make my work very, very easy. So hope this cooperation continues in the future as well, so that we can help your son grow into a mature person, real true boss for you.
Sure, Father.
From tomorrow you're going to school, right?
Yes, Papa. It is just because of my appetite that I got you back and we're together now.
We are together now and we'll always be together.
Like a rock star. All my brothers got their gas and they always be smoking like a rock star.